Hey guys, Jaden here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first video and I just decided to do my everyday makeup routine, what I do, what works for me. Everyone is different. Everyone has their little tricks or little tips that they do, but this is just what works best for me and what I do on the daily. So
I'm just going in with my Mario Badescu spray to hydrate my face, that way it won't be dry. And because it'll also help with my face not getting dry later on. I'm also going to go in with my L'Oreal Paris concealer in shade 325. Oop. Normally I just do three dots. Okay. Yep, three dots. One on the lid, two on the bottom normally because, you know, I'm tan, so can't be looking crazy out here. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my Tarte setting powder in Fair Light Neutral, and I'm just gonna brush that on the places that the concealer was and also a little around it, that way it evens it out. Now I know you're not supposed to use eyeshadow on your eyebrows, but we make do over with what we got, baby. Oh my gosh. Ah! Okay, we good. Now I'm going in with my Milk Brow Gel just to keep all my brow hairs in place. If you have tiny brows like me, this works wonders. I'm using my Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. I'm just gonna go in with my finger and get the excess off. Now for lashes, I'm gonna be using the Ardell Professional Wispies. Use whatever lashes you prefer. These are just my favorite. For highlighter, I use the Fenty Beauty highlighter, and I just mix both of these because mine broke. Oop! Look at that highlight. Highlight just makes everything so much better. Tip, use a little brush for your inner corners. It makes life a lot easier. For lip liner, I'm just using the Essence lip liner. I'm not sure what color, but this is just a regular clear sparkly lip gloss that I had laying around. I'm not sure the brand, but it's been my favorite lately. All of the products I used will be listed below. This is the finished look, you guys. I hope you guys liked it.
I hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment more video ideas for me. I love to hear everyone else's ideas. And yeah. She ain't around.